Hello everyone, my name is Gunny and today we're going to be playing Final Fantasy 15. Oh, I'm nervous about this one. I say that whenever I start playing a new game, but I'm actually nervous about this one because it's Final Fantasy. And I've heard a lot of intimidating things about Final Fantasy. I've always been skeptical about picking one up because I've only played 10 and 13. 13 was pretty garbage. 10 was good from what I remember it, but I was a kid, so I didn't know what the hell to do, so I never finished it. But they changed the combat to make it, like, not turn-based anymore, and that was what was really holding me back. So now I'm ready to give this a go, see if it can earn my love, and it already has, because we get to drive around with cute boys, and that is just something... It's just something we all want in life. So without further ado, let's see what the hype is about. Believe in the hype, IGN. Select the difficulty level. Easy mode reduces the challenge of combat and provides help in a pinch. Difficulty can be adjusted later. I'm going normal because I'm not a bitch. I don't need help in a pinch. The tutorial offers interactive explanations about the story and combat system of Final Fantasy XV. Initiate the tutorial before starting the game? Sure, why not? Final Fantasy 15. In a time unknown, only a prophecy keeps hope alive in people's hearts. When darkness veils the world, the King of Light shall come. Now, four brave warriors begin their journey, prepared to fight. What awaits the four, however, they do not know. The tale of the chosen king, savior to the star. Noctis loses power. He looks very old to what I've seen of him. What the F? What the F is going on right now? That is a big thing. That is a demon on a throne. What do I do? Oh my god, why'd I do that? Oh, I'm still on fire! Drop and roll!
Stay down! We'll keep him busy!
Damn.
Knox! Over here! Quickly! Before he strikes again!
Okay, I'm coming! Oh, thank you!
Here it comes! I got your back!
Here you go. Let's go!
Just happened. Before the fall. Why is he an old man there? Old man Noctis. Oh, shit, that's pretty.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave. And go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said.
Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well.
Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
Well, that was a very pretty cinematic. So we're off to get married. And the Empire guys are coming to the city. Chapter 1, Departure. Prince Noctis Lucius Kellum sets forth from his homeland with these three men retinue in tow. His destination, Enticia, capital of Accordo, where he will formalize the union of states through his marriage to Lady Luna Freya of the Imperial Province of Tenebrae. Okay, so he's unifying people by getting married to royalty there. Alright, fair enough. On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. Hey! Oh, that's us. I thought that was just in the other car.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only go so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Push!
Oh, right trigger to push. What? This game is like supposed to be about brotherhood. I'm already feeling that pretty good. Come on, boys. Are we seriously like pushing it all the way? Or are we waiting for the fucking engine stop?
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look, these things happen.
Stand by me! Oh my god!
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignus, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Noct.
His turn.
My hands are killing me.
You'd rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
I am all smiles right now. I can't even tell you.
The world's a big old place,
filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
With everything I've got, we'll be there. Just as long as you stay, stand by.
And darling, darling, stay by me. Oh, stay. That was really good. Hammerhead Outpost G4S. Also internet slang for gas. Did we really push it all the way here? Wow, we're tough boys. Oh.
Hey there, y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, your highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitched just yet.
Lady Luna Freya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Papa.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slack jaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Is that guy really just let his daughter run around in that outfit?
Now we play the waiting game.
I love that
never
game.
Liked that game.
Oh,
never
been
good
way.
At it either.
So let's just go grab a drink, maybe a burg. Like, oh shit! Ah, God no! Why? No, please, game. Behave. Alright, we're just waiting for the game to behave itself. Seriously, what's... Alright, I think we're good. Well, what do you want to do now? Alright, let's just go to the frickin' thing. Can I walk? Because I like immersion.
Oh, hey there! Prince!
What? I wanted a...
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Hey. That's my favorite video game thing. When they get in, they just like put it on their ass and it disappears. Visit the local tipster to gather information.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
Speak to tipsters to learn the area and update
the
map.
Whoa, they got Ebony out here. Oh, Ignis is gonna flip. Wait, what's a gill?
What? The hell are you talking about? Alright. This looks like, diner. Alright, Mr. Tipster, what you got for me? I'd like a burger and a tip. Talk. I said talk.
Welcome.
And everyone's just chilling, like, hey, how you doing? Let's talk.
What do y'all want to know?
Well, nearby havens have been marked on your map. Oh, that's cool. Nearby parking spots have been marked on your map. Nearby outposts have been marked on your map. Procurement points have been marked on your map? I don't know what that is. Procurement points. Fucking... Shut up. Well, we got that sorted. How about we eat?
Don't see anything you like?
I like everything. Oh, is Gil the currency? Alright, so you got chili con carne and laden jambalaya. I'd like some of that, honestly. But that's like a fucking fortune, apparently, so I'm not gonna... Alright, what's hunt? Restaurant properties will tip you off to hunts that will award Gil and... Jill? Gil? I think that's what Prompto said. And other prizes. Slay the targets and report back to these tipsters to claim your bounty. Complete hunts to earn stars and increase your hunter rank. More challenging hunts will become available at higher ranks.
These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear.
Yeah, that rhymed. I'm proud of you. So we got Howling Wind of Hunger, Varmint of the Wasteland, Gorges and Dust, and Raindrops in the Night. Let's go with the easiest one. Howling Wind of Hunger. I gotta kill 7 saber tusks in the Weaver Wilds all times. And I get some stuff. Yeah, let's join the hunt.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, no worries, eh? Alright, let's get out of here.
Take care.
You too, homie. Love you.
Huh. A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Okay.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
adding insult to injury. So this is my quest log, and I can sort of like track. All right, so I'm tracking that, but I like to track that. Let's go.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
Yeah, doesn't he know I'm a prince? I can like kick his bum hole or whatever. What was that? Well, wanted me to press A or something. Oh, whatever. Cindy! Hello, darling. Can you tell your...
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Money. Ask for a discount, ask for a loan. Ask my friends. Ask my friends? I don't know what that...
We're strapped for cash. Any way we could earn a little?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson.
Oh.
Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Dude, her eyes are up there.
His eye on you, Noct. Show him what you got.
Yeah, let's do it, man. And 10 AP. Spend ability points to power up Noctis and his friends. Acquire new abilities on the Astral Sphere from the Ascension menu. Oh, look at these cute boys. Can't believe it. Use ability points AP to activate nodes on the Astral Sphere and acquire new abilities to aid you on your journey. Earn AP by leveling up, completing quests, and strategic ops, or by impressing friends in conversation. Alright. I think we might need that. And let's take a look at teamwork. Can I... Hey! Achievements! How you doing? Oh jeez, I can only afford, like, one. Jeez. I wasn't even looking at the frickin' cost. That's how stupid I am.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds.
I'm not afraid of no demon.
This ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
I won't tell Papa. Well, let's go eliminate those pests, because apparently that's a prince's duty. Hey, guys, come on.
Better make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy.
Yeah, get here in a jiffy, otherwise I'll chop off your jiffy. Jump. Alright, so we've got a few pests over here. I can see them in the desert sun.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, Noct?
Hell yeah, dude. The threat meter displays when an enemy detects your presence. Well, maybe they'll detect this. Whee! Hey, Dawn! And now I can do the doggy. Just hanging around. Yeah, I am a little monkey boy. Let me show you how I monkey around. Could your weapons to attack. Hold B to blitz the enemy with consecutive attacks. Change weapons on the fly and adapt to the flow of combat. Sure, why not? Bop! Bit! Boop! Oh, no! Oh, no, you don't let it hit me. I'm a prince.
Use him.
Well, yeah, but I like my sword. Oh, did you see the fucking flip? So cool. God damn. Oh, jeez, why? Why now? This is what I get for streaming. Oh, no! Dang! Ho oh, hell yeah, like that, you scorpion! Your hands suck.
Excellent work. On we go.
On we go. Let's have at it, lads. Chop, chop, cheerio. Man, this game is very, very pretty. It looks a bit weird on my monitor, but looking at the recording, it looks fucking beautiful. Pretty soon. I thought Prompto was wearing a kilt for a second, I'm not gonna lie. Maybe I should try something
right?
Else.
Do you have a joke?
Sadly, what? No one's laughing.
I mean, I'd laugh if I started pulling out things. Yeah, they're not gonna know what hit them. Boom! Oh! Extra dodge roll and definitely evade attacks. Hold extra defend against incoming attacks. You got it. Boom, man!
Have you ever heard? The best offense is a good defense.
It's true, that's why I'm smacking things. Woo! Oh, two hits and you're gone, skis. How about that? Hey, we have magic blades. You wanna, like, go out or something?
Let's be done with this riffraff.
I would be loved to. Oh, for the love of dicks. Yeah. Oh, get him! Someone help me out! Oh! Damn, that was sick! And now it's gonna lag on me. That's what I get for getting excited. Well, that was okay, but it didn't do anything. Boom! Bloody sweep the floor with ya.
Alright! We'll be done in no time.
We'll be done in no time, boys.
Let's get on with it.
I'm getting on with it. I'm so on. Oh, damn, did you see that spin? Fucking immersion. It's through the roof right now. Except for the fucking.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the were done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Hey.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Who's gonna be my best man? If I have to pick who's gonna be my best man, right now it's gonna be Prompto, because he's a little boy, cutie boy. Oh, did you see that fucking, like, hair smooth? Oh my god. I'm just so...
Almost there. Give it your all.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
No one missed.
What? I died. Whoa! I'm not hitting anything. Noctis can incidentally warp strike a targeted enemy at the cost of MP. The father Noctis blade warps and more damage than it deals. Okay, gotcha. Yeah. Oh. Whoa. What just happened to me?
Hey, Noct. Warp strike to catch him off guard.
Yep. You got it. Whooping. Woo! All right. You are so vulnerable right now. Yuck! Oh my god, so anime.
Watch this!
Watch this, bro! Fuck yeah, dude! Oh shit, I'm so hard right now. Yeah, yeah. Oh no. Man, I don't even need it. I'm just going all over the place. Like, I'm like. I think we can too. Let's pull up a team attack. And we'll team attack that guy. Oh jeez. God damn it, I'm trying to do my thing. Gladiolus, she should tempest attack. Let's see it. Oh, for the love of God, why does this happen when all the cool shit is happening? Bloody hate my life. Well, that's over.
Nice. Mission complete.
Hell yeah, dude. Oh, my phone's ringing. It's really Cindy.
Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
How do you get my number?
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
Cindy's kid, you wanna go for a Prompto? Because I'm getting hitched, I can't.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
But why? Why does he want to be in a shack? At this time of day, doesn't he know there's demons coming out? I get, like, a bit peeved when I see demons spelled like that, but it's not really that big of a deal. Dave! Where are you, Dave? Are you this cart, Dave?
What's this?
It's a letter. To me. Mutant Dualhorn sighting. Codename Bloodhorn. Characteristics Red Tusk. Extremely violent. Outstanding bounty on Saber Tusks in the area.
Knocked!
What?
Get out of here!
Oh, what? Oh, nice shot. Okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
I'm going.
Oh, dear. Oh, hey! Cool yourself, dogs. Oh, wait, I need a mash B. Oh, yeah, you can't hit me because I'm a Super Saiyan or whatever. Using inter-transmission and shit. I'm a mage. Ow. Are these... No. I thought these were the, like, enemies Dave was talking about, but apparently not. Yeah, so long. Farewell. I see now. Hey, parry attack. How you doing? What? Can't stop the boat knocked, right?
Oh, little devils.
Ooh, yes. Oh, my friend. Oh, shit. A plus all round.
What about the shack over there?
How'd you even see that shit, dude? Alright. Oh, man. What happens if I just walked all the way there? Would that piss people off who's watching? I just don't want my immersion broken, guys. Fuck. Just enjoy the scenery. Have a good time. It's okay. Alright, my immersion. Immersion, everyone. Alright, let's just. Oh, shit. There's boys. Oh, come the fuck on. Alright, everyone watching this, because it's gonna be sick! Woo! Hey, Dawn! Yeah, why aren't I attacking? Attack things! Oh! See you later! Oh, get off me! I am a prince and I will not tolerate! Hey, can the truck help me?
No problems here.
Yeah, no problems here. I'm switching to the great sword. Quack! Oh! What? I didn't actually. Is there friendly fire in this?
Oh. Go for it!
Yeah, go for it, Iggy. Yeah, there you go. Brilliant. There we go. Is it dead? I think it's dead. Alright, great.
None the worse for wear. Bring on the next one.
Hey, who's Please. Out there?
Hey there, Dave.
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
We'll do it for free because we're cool.
Oh, yeah. We'll take care of it.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Ah, thank
Way
you.
Way to show some spunk. Now let's get ready to kick some tail.
Get it? Because I'm actually kicking tail. The mutant marauder, look at the target. Gotcha. What's this? Fossil wood. I can use that to whittle. As Prince Noctis would do. Is there like professions in this game? I don't know. I don't play a fucking final. Never finished a Final Fantasy game before, but I'm determined to make 15 my first. What the hell is that, boy? It's not where the thing is, so it's just a piece of scenery that I'm going to ignore and forget about later on. Can I jump over this, please? Thank you very much. Alright. How do I sprint like that? Ah, fossil wood. Oop, sorry. Didn't mean to break out me sword. Yeah. How are my friends doing? They're doing great. Look at them running around. Just a bunch of boys.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
Oh, Noctis, you're such a lazy
Over there.
Fuckhead.
That's it, right?
Huh. Is it?
That's a dual horn?
Oh, yes, shit. But not your run-of-the-mill breed. We best make quick work of it.
All right. Hold on, let's, Oh.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be, too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Whoa!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Prompto, calm down. Okay, they teleported away. That's nice. Your friends can perform special techniques to aid you in combat. I remember this. Alright, Ignus, mark the target! Yeah, there we go! Whoa, oh, nice, I picked up his daggers. That's kind of cool.
Sorry.
Oh, crud biscuits. What point? Oh, there we go. And let me just get my bearings here.
Don't you think you're a little close? Keep your distance.
No! I like being close. Oh, parry time! How you doing? And, we'll get the F out of here now. Yeah. Have Gallo use Tempest, alright. Tempest, go for it. You didn't hit him, but I'm okay with that. Oh, shit, boy. Oh, it's on the... Yeah, go for the power. And everything. Oh, I broke off its horns. Hey. What? Alrighty. Let's take a look here. Prompto, you're gone. Go for it. Woo! Oh! Yeah, it's nothing. I'm just kinda cute. I'm just cool dude. Go for the ass! There you go. And this should finish it off.
Alright, we're done here.
We're eating dinner tonight, boys. Nope, sorry.
Ring, ring.
Have to answer my phone, that's why I push you out of the way.
Hello?
Hey, hi. Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
We're gonna head on back now. Prince Noctis here. I sound like George Bush,
man. So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignus should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
Oh.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
Man, these frickin' boys. Well, he called him a four eyes and...
Look where you're going!
What? I'm not throwing
you
that at
do that?
Can I really hurt my friends? Wait, yeah, wow. Oh man, 0.40 miles? Ugh, I'm gonna run all the way back. And I'm a prince. I don't know if I really got anywhere. Can I just warp dash? Yeah. But that's okay, I can run. I'm not stingy or any whatever. How did we break the car in the first place? Did it just stop? I think it just stopped.
So only so far a man can walk. Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
What? It's a giant bird thing.
Hurricane. That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Would explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Well then, that's a thing. Are we gonna go kill it one day? Because that'd be pretty cool. Retrieve the Regalia. Is that the name of the car? I guess that's the name of the car. It's the name of the motherfucking car.
You wanna watch where you're going?
No, because look at my shoes. They're fucking red on the side, dude. Come on.
My name's Ignus.
Wow, all his shoes are red on the underside too. Okay, I guess I spoke too soon. I also watched the anime I did as much as I could to prepare for... Oh shit, guys, car. Do you remember that when you were a kid and you were playing in the street and then a car would come in and was just like, car.
Sun's
anyway.
Colder today.
Yep, getting pretty dark out here.
Come on, guys, let's go find somewhere to crash.
Bandicoot. But yeah, I watched the anime. I did as much as I could to prepare for 15. But all I could do was watch the anime. I couldn't watch Kingsglaive because it's not available. Well, it is available, I just didn't want to buy it. I'd rather buy the game. Ugh, back in Hammerhead. The place where I belong.
I want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice.
You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Well, you know. Oh, beauty.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back. We should all get a picture with her.
Can you take this, please? Oh, hell yeah, selfie time. Let's do it. Well, it's not a selfie. Oh, man.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
Oh, my God. Yeah, let's do it.
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Oh, so the grand...
She's all polished up and ready for the road. Would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Hell yeah?
Sure, why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Come on. I am the antithesis that I am caution. Motherfucker. We got manual, boy.
Time to go.
Alright.
Yeah, top off. Only way to go. Oh, jeez, come on. Alright, those guys are watching us like, look at this motherfucker. Alright, let's go. How do I zoom out? Oh, jeez, this fucking thing handles like a... brick. There we go.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Huh?
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need it.
Hold on, how do I open the... Oh, I missed the turn.
And you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but... once we're back in the Crown City, I think I better score my own wheels.
Dude, get the scoring, dude. Sick. Alright, I was a bit confused, like, how to drive. Because it was handling like a piece of shit. But apparently it just follows the road for you so you don't go nuts. I don't know how I feel about that. I'm kind of okay, honestly. Because I don't want to fuck this car up on the road. I understand why people would want to, though. Hey! Wow, you actually have fuel. and the high beams! Wow. What's this? Oh, snap, we have music. Glado is like fucking asleep. Yeah, there's fucking driving music. Hey! Hope I don't get copyright struck. Guys, you like this tune? It's kind of cool. Oh, you. Yeah, funny Prompto is like tweeting about this. Like, I'm just at the car with my homies. Hashtag relatable. Alright, we're coming up on the motel, boys. Everybody calm. We parking. Alright, he's doing this by itself, which is probably for the best.
Well, yeah. I'd say that's far enough for today. Might be wise to leave the driving to me until we found our bearings out here.
Hey, that's pretty shitty view. I did a pretty good job. Select the destination from the listed location and Ignus will drive there using the shortest route. However, Ignus will not drive while demons are out. At night, Noctis takes the wheel. Alright. Probably for the best, I reckon. I'm good with demons and shit, because demons kill my servant.
You all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so you all just sit tight.
They go through me weed stash. Ooh, dog. Umbra.
Umbra.
Bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
Dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy?
Just a sec.
Who is Umbra? Oh.
Nice flower. It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from. Oh yeah, sill blossoms.
Oh, it's the dogs from the anime.
I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about? You don't say.
It was about my girlfriend.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Well, I think I'm gonna leave it there. I am digging this game hardcore. Like, it's... getting a real feel for it. The combat is really, really nice. Like, I'm still getting used to it. I keep pressing X to attack for some reason, I don't know. But once I've got it down, it's just gonna be... so anime. I also like the pace that it's going at. Like, this whole slow driving around in the desert with your boys. I can tell it's really gonna explore that theme of brotherhood. Which, for some reason, people got angry. It's like, wow, they're girl characters! Because it's exploring brotherhood. You dinguses. But anyway, I'm going to keep playing this after I stop recording, but thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next one. Well, I'm not going to do another part unless people ask for it or I feel like it. But anyway, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time. Enjoy the rest of the holidays. You are Final Fantasy-ing 15-ing. Bye-bye.